Hard economic times are now trickling down to the normally immune sectors of the economy. The beer industry is the latest subsector to decry shrinking performance as a result of a slowing economy and depressed disposable income.
The last few years has been challenging, given the reflection of the economy. Our forecast has been that if the external macro environment is tough and challenging, as you've seen for all different industries, be it telecoms, soft drinks and so on, our focus has been we are going to do better than the market by winning market share. So the industry has been challenging for a few years.
The poor performance of the economy does not mean that consumers stop taking alcohol, but it most definitely affects their consumption habits and what they consume.
And one of the things we've seen in the industry, and we've spoken about this before, is because consumers don't have much disposable income, they are trading down. So they're drinking cheaper brands, and that affects the mix in the profit.
The situation is made worse by regulation gaps in the industry, which major players say gives an unfair advantage to informal entities.
The Woolly Act does exist, and it did give powers to international distillers to be the main distiller. But the industry landscape has changed. We have so many players distilling. Shall we say that these are doing illegally? Are they producing ORG illegally? We're saying let's be competitive. Let's create a level playing field where everyone who is becoming part of the industry can play by the same rules. And we're simply asking that fine, let's look at a policy that governs us all.
These remarks were made at an event leading to Uganda Breweries Limited celebrating 70 years of existence in the country. Ingrid Nantege, NTV Business.